ya. A ver, fija. Well, I'm kind of reaching here. I'm trying to find loot, but it's probably not there. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is good.
Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
The guy that clearly must have taken this outside the that warehouse waited for you, so he's expecting me. Oh, I mean, if I fucked up City Hall was. And it's good again. Look at that. City Hall? Union City Hall, Jesus. I realized there's a camera. Hey look, it's hell again. You're pretty horrified, but you're not as horrified as the shit we've had to deal with before. Yo! Alright, oil, let's go. Shoot, shit! Ah! Oh lord! Please! Look, drop in, walk into this. Doing anything to her? Ooh, maybe it is? What, Sebastian, run! Oh lord, you run! Jesus! Hello, more oils left. Fuck you. Get burnt. Oh, she don't care! Here, you little shit. You hurt. Bad idea. Oh, good idea. She hurts. Oh, maybe I don't want smoke. Maybe I want explosive. Yes. I need an active dodge ability. Good lord. Load around. Oh, please, no. Why do I keep crouching? One. Ooh, shit. Two. Bitch! You gonna die? That'd be nice. Ooh! Get some.
Stay down.
Why is the first enemy? You've always got to be a lass or a dude with a fucking chainsaw. Fuck you. Right, let's go look around for resources now. Oh, there's actually a lot of resources around. It's so annoying, but you can't dismantle that. Okay, Sebastian. I guess the game expects you to run in here to get supplies or some shit. We clearly didn't. You do not get many supplies in this. The thing is, right? You know how we have a safe up room coming up? I don't know if that's the safe room in here or outside. So I did say I want to get through this section to do this section. So depending on what happens. I'm sure there's plenty more resources that I've missed. Yeah. This round. Oh shit, there's loads of ammo in there. Oh. Ooh, medical syringe. Give me. There's a box up here. How would you give me weapon parts? Oh, I guess this is all randomized actually, so maybe not. That must suck. That must actually suck if you're trying to actually find resources in these. I wonder if the game would give you weapon parts in a classic mode, which is like the hardest game mode, and like you can't upgrade your weapons or Sebastian. So I wonder how that would work. I'm guessing they just wouldn't bother. They just wouldn't bother putting weapon parts. This must be just easy programming, right? You just have to program. You just have to program it so it just no longer drops the same amount of stuff. I swear to God, if I hit this and kills me, I'm gonna be pissed. Fuck it, I can't get it. I mean, why don't you shoot around to put it down? No. I'll make sure everything's reloaded because otherwise you can't pick up anything. I should really use the warden crossbow more. This is general, like, yeah. Fuck you. Fuck you. Bitch. Alright. Let's go on through. One more hangar rant. Oh, you're alive! Look at that.
Who's there? It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
He dead. How's this communicating?
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
Sebastian does have a one-track mind, doesn't he? I guess he wouldn't really show any remorse for Mobius. Oh, it is a safe room. Okay. Not how safe the safe room is, but Urgent structural issues. Expansion efforts put on hold. The rotation of original map is paramount. In addition to fracturing landmass, atmosphere loss, control loss, daylight simulation has almost been compromised. Countermeasure for the system failures been established, but receiver reports of previously uncategorized issues. Sensors are experienced memory rewrites, and receiving reports of unexplained corporal dysphoria and violent tendencies. Please advise. Okay. Good job, Mobius. I don't know if I'm supposed to go down there. I legit don't know where I'm going. I don't know. It's like I'm not well prepared with my fucking weapons because I don't have any. I don't have enough. I should just get level 3 pistols. Maybe I'm playing this game wrong. Maybe I'm not supposed to be upgrading a handgun all the way. But I'm gonna. That's what level 1. How many supplies am I rocking? Like, components. I'm rocking a lot of gunpowder, never mind. That's that. So, thank you for watching, and next time we will continue on through City Hall. Hey, thank you for watching, and see you guys next time. Bye!